some more God of War. Alright, I'm back from my little break. Yeah. Alright. I have to figure out how to do this. It's really clever, actually. You have to put your axe somewhere here. And then pull it back through. That was really cool that you actually get to do that. I figured that out. Where do I get? Heavy Gornic attack. Okay. Time of line. Does a ton of damage and whatnot. I kinda like this one, because it's an area. Also, I didn't read this properly. I have to press. Okay, I didn't read that one properly. Alright, oh, you get summons? Awesome. XP. I almost said skill points. That's not what you use in this game. I'll do that. Alright. Oh, look at that.
Can we keep moving?
Yes, we can.
Okay.
Yeah.
Tricky. Very tricky.
Not tricky. What are you talking about? Not tricky at all. What's it get? Ah, my health goes up even further. Nice. Alright.
You think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Aha! Yeah, so this is the way it was. I did it a different way. I did it the cooler way. What's give me? I mean, it's good if you want to go for a runic build. I kind of like my overall strength because it's more versatile. And I got soft spot of fine steel. Nice.
were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Could be good. We're here. Armor. Ooh, strength and runic. Look. Straight defense. Oh yeah, that's that one. How about this one? Decreases my defense, but overall it's better. For defense. Yeah, I like that.
String doesn't work anymore.
Oh, also, that's really cool. That how there was something there. Very cool that how when you switch to bare hand stance, he steps forward. Okay. thing down there. Come here, thing. Oh, just back silver. I do not need that now. What else is it attached to? I'll figure it out later. No idea what that. No idea what to do with that.
Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
Aw, this is just a... Give me a fist.
More of it.
Yeah. If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Focus.
Come on,
Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
Like running attack. Okay. That's a lot of damage. Okay, so I have to be really close to do it. All right. What? Can I equip? Oh. Okay. I think we're in combat apparently. I'm not in combat. What the fuck? More pots. Ooh, this guy dropped stuff.
Something up there.
What?
You're freezing at first. Fuck!
Hey, boy.
That did it! You brought the main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
The light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
Yeah, I want to see if there's anything in here. Seem like it. Is there another one? So, where? Ha! Back here.
Blue door! We made it!
No?
You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
Yeah, that's really weird.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. I even have a door then. Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
There it is.
Do it! dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love something interesting. Whoa.
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
No. Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Was not difficult at all.
I'm feeling creative today.
Ooh. Holy moly, that's a lot of defense. Ancient arts. Oh yeah, that's the set stuff that I got. Oh yeah, I can upgrade my talisman. Yeah! Awesome! Aw, come on, game. I'm one off. Really? Oh, come on. I'm in a lot of ancient trouble. This one's like a really tanky set, isn't it? Will I use that one? I mean, it's... I mean, like, as it is really good for a magic build.
Good. Also, remember to breathe. That should tide you over.
Enchantments, I don't think I want to sell my enchantment. Resources, I don't think I want to sell any resources.
If you're not in a hurry, let's get to it.
I mean to do that. I would like this.
Who's tight?
Who knew?
That's a keeper.
Yeah, I bet you if I equip all my sockets back on, all my sockets back on, that would be great.
Fine piece of work.
Thanks.
If I say so. Myself.
Okay.
And what can I do for you?
Back with my control drops in on it. Okay. I don't want any of these. Look, I already upgrade these.
And for you?
Something else for you then? Suppose you could try keeping that claim.
But no, just it was a question. I'm fine.
That looks amazing.
Thank you, Sindri.
Prepared in good health.
Nice. Fire them all. Oh, I need muscle steel and whatnot.
Was there something else?
Not that I know of. Full of strength, but a lot more defense and runic. That one on. agility, defense. Yeah. Nice. Where the hell is it? It's still. Well, that one's still stronger. Well, that one matches it. Nice. So now I should be doing more damage with my
This way.
I didn't want to
hey,
use
it. How did Sindri get ahead of us?
He and the blue one do seem to travel quickly.
Huh. We're inside. Of course. Wonder what those are attached to.
Ready yourself, boy.
That's impressive.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir.
Come on.
Boy.
Read it.
From darkness, keep safe the light. Didn't do a very good job, did they?
From darkness, keep the light safe. Well, they're trying to keep other ills from getting it. Yeah.
Ah.
give up those. Oh well, yeah, that's actually another brood. That's another one of the runic guild. If you really want to go on. Like we have big attacks. I'd rather light. Alright.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that?
I don't know.
Look. Another light up. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours. For a way inside.
Bridges.
Follow me.
Follow me.
Prepare yourself.
Nightmare. Enemy down.
I thought that was cool.
Not too hard.
No.
Restoring all the pathways.
Yes, I am. So I can use my ring right now, or I could wait for like, I don't know, like a few more hits. Okay, good to know. I don't need that help?
Maybe we can find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
I need the light ammo.
I think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how did I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy.
Stay back. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Jump, boy!
Right! Look out!
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Shorten the time between your volleys. There are many targets. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
Come on.
Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful.
Cool.
The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh. That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still. To come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. Strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better.
Whoa. What a ship.
He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you.
This is so weird.
Except... I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You were trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
Oh my gosh...
Moments...
No! You've been gone a long... long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yeah.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Ah, this is where
Roy,
you
can use that power. Your bow. Hold it out.
Nice. Light arrows. You avoid light arrows. Shoot them. Pull it down. Shoot the light crystal. Okay. Shoot them with the light arrows. Okay. Alright, then.
On my mark. Loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked. Oh. There's a light crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Yeah, this place is not stupid. Alright. There's a chest up here! Do more stun. Layers. Increase weaken status on enemy effects. Okay. Ooh, I have a ton of XP. Well, Kratos. Well, no, it's not Kratos. Well, Atreus. Can't speak. While Atreus is choking an enemy, he can perform a combo if Kratos launches or is hit away far. Or he hits an enemy far away. Gosh. Let's see. This one. It looks like it does a lot more damage, so. Oh, it's quicker. Baby. I don't even know enough of that. I like this one, though. Go up there. Alright. I think I'm one of the stuff in here. Punchy chest.
Let us make our way back up.
So it knocks down a group of enemies.
Where are you taking that?
Right here.
Boy, over here.
Born, and to the light we return. The light is the river of souls, transforming and consuming us, transcending life and death. Light is the truth. Light is all. Okay, the light sounds great, but it also makes you... Maybe it also makes you crazy? Crazy!
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
My telos is back.
Oh look! The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect him to reach it? Instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it. Climb up. Have a look.
I can't get to the bowl from here. It's too far to jump.
Hold on.
Not like I have a choice.
Okay, just wait. Atreus. Don't be a baby.
You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh. Anytime you're ready.
What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, and see. Stupid riddles.
Stupid.
So, it's a door after all.
Boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me.
Okay.
Let's get to it. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm, collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you.
Can't upgrade that one yet. Eight soft steel.
Well, that's something. Anything you need, young sir. Now,
awesome.
There is something else to tell you.
What is it? Tell me. Okay. I'm gonna tell me when I leave.
Right. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
Oh no, the boat isn't here. It's still back at the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then... light. Make do.
Stop it!
if you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
Damn. On carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
Thank you. figure this out, but I can.
Plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
Come on, hit it.
boy. Shoot.
I know how it works. Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Me too.
Say
that we made a grave mistake.
Strike summon. Nice. I have a ton of skill points. No skill points. It's not skill points. I'm not playing with that one of those games. XP. Guess could use that one. Okay, bigger explosion. Jesus, expensive. $9,000 to upgrade that one again? Gosh.
Did we help the wrong side?
I...
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Yes, we can.
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah, yeah.
Water.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
In the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you,
that's good to know. Really? So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
Why is this thing gone black? Come on. Okay. Hopefully everything's still going.
So, what happened to the sailors who drank too much seawater?
They swore the sirens, evil creatures singing to them from nearby islands, were in fact their wives and daughters calling them home. They endangered the crew, steering us toward the reefs.
How did you fix them?
We threw them overboard.
Oh. Well, good thing I didn't drink any seawater. Right?
Yes, it is.
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail.
How are you here before us, Dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources. How to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic. But... Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now?
To make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
Us travel without moving. Came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right?
Oops.
Up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
No.
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better.
That gives me more runic, actually.
Good! Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, Dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
Okay. Sure, why not?
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
Okay. Oh, I did. Wait, I lost the finger? high perk activation chance. There we go.
Always a pleasure. Now,
oh, so was that one like
fuck right along.
Ah, okay. Does make sense. That does make sense, actually. Two vitality.
Remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Your choice.
I'm exploring, yes, sir.
Did you see something out there? That tower!
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things. I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully. Come.
Alright. Through the little crawl space.
Boy.
Hold on. Let me read this. Ever.
Pots to break. Thank you for those special two pots. Alright. A long crawl area. Crouch.
You scare up that alchemist? What needed finding?
We're here for that.
What realm you gents shaking off? Let me guess. Alfheim?
How'd you guess?
I'd know that smell anywhere. Used to spend my fair share of time there, but I ain't allowed to anymore on account of the incident.
What happened?
Well, ain't too sure your daddy's gonna like me talking about it on account of all the swearing and stealing and fucking involved.
What?
Don't judge me. You're the one came in all reeking of elf. Stirs up a man's memories. Go on now! I got things that ain't gonna hammer themselves.
Okay. What does it say?
These runes read death inside.
That's a good sign. Death inside. Must be old. There's plenty of death outside too. Yeah.
So, Brock said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No. Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh. Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking. That kills us. That's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Ah. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Care.
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Ah.
Oh. Enemies ahead!
Find Brock's friend alive, are we?
Look here.
Hey, it's another treasure.
killed my kin is slain. The battle has taken its toll. Yeah, blah blah blah. Okay, whatever that is.
Attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. I don't need to fight it, right?
No, you fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it. I see improvement.
Oh, compliments. Did I get that thing? Wait, I'm sure I did it right. Yeah. Wait, I guess because I'm full health, maybe. Maybe because I'm full health.
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement.
Go!
What's behind you?
is most likely.
Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Okay, increases. Reduces burn damage by 50%. Okay, I expect it to 85%. So now I can hold it.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out... Ejimstaney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised. It is over.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. and well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Ferux. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he groped.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
Okay. I'm gonna upgrade that one.
Good deal.
Separate scales. That's a bunch of defense, holy moly.
What can I get you, you little fart?
Ooh, now you have stuff. All requires solid steel.
You think what you want? What the fuck ever. Let's get to it.
Okay, nice. All right. Oh, that's actually quite a bit.
Eric proudly, you some bitch.
Call me that.
That's good. Scuff that out.
It's less ruining.
You hitting the road or chewing the fat?
Let's see. Put that one back on. That's
let's sort you out. You got what you wanted.
Those are pretty good. The one I just got. Strength and runic. Okay. Strength and runic seems like pretty good. Yeah. This long crawl space again.
Come, boy.
Come, boy.
Oh, is this page gonna work? Thank you.
Look at this place. This must be a branch of the World Tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, right, I know.
Yeah. Enjoy the stream.